Hey everyone, Mike from CCTV Camera Pros here. In this video, I'm going to compare video surveillance footage recorded using a 4K security camera to a 1080p security camera. That camera right there behind me is what I'm going to use. That's a 4K camera that monitors my driveway. I'm going to record some footage to my DVR, and then after I'm going to take that one down and hook up a 1080p camera so we can compare. First up is the 4K security camera. I will be walking over and stopping at the same place for both cameras so we can have an accurate comparison. I'm going to pause the video and digitally zoom in 400%. Take note of the CCTV Camera Pros logo on my shirt. I grabbed a snapshot image of that so we can compare the 4K and 1080p camera side by side. Next up is the 1080p security camera. I'll do my best to stop and wave at the same location. And again, I'm going to pause the recorded video and digitally zoom in 400%. I captured a still image of this video frame for comparison. So again, this is the 1080p security camera that we are looking at right now. Here is a side-by-side comparison of the 4K security camera versus 1080p using the snapshot images that I took when zoomed in 400%. You can see the CCTV Camera Pros text on my shirt and the identity of my face much better with the 4K camera on the left. If you would like to learn more about 4K security cameras and the video surveillance equipment used to record this video, please visit www.cctvcamerapros.com/4K versus 1080p. Thank you for watching.